Hello everyone and welcome to this video on the differences between C and C++. C and C++ are both widely used programming languages that are commonly used in system level programming, embedded systems and high performance applications. Are saved in files with the extension .cpp. Mapping between data and function is difficult in C. In C++, data and functions are easily mapped through objects. In C, polymorphism is not possible. Being a fully object-oriented language, C++ offers polymorphism. C supports only built-in data types. C++ supports both built-in and user-defined data types. Here is a pictorial representation of how C++ contains almost all of C. So these are the major differences between C and C++ programming languages. Of course, there are lots of other differences as well. Do let me know if you want me to include anything in the list. Thank you.